Actress that I'm sure many of you have seen on television. She had a series for a long time called High Chaparral.
That's right.
And has been in a whole lot of movies. And will soon be seen, as they say in Hollywood, in Condominium, which is a miniseries movie for television on Operation Prime Time. Right?
You said it better than I could say it. Hello, Gray. Hello, Jordan. I thought my son said you'd say hello.
Okay. What are their names again?
Greg and Jordan.
Hello, Greg. Hello, Jordan. Now you got it in stereo. Before we talk about Condominium, I want to go back a little ways with you, because you did two movies with John Ford.
Yes.
One of the great,
yes,
great, great directors of all time.
Yeah. And it was such a wonderful thing to be able to say, I work under the direction of John Ford. If I don't do anything else ever again, I'd die happy.
And there was another John involved in one of those movies, and I'm
John,
not talking about the potty folks, I'm talking about John Wayne.
John Wayne.
In the Aha,
oh,
right?
What a man. What a wonderful man. What a terrific actor.
Now, was this fairly, had you done much before that?
Not in English.
Okay.
But in Spanish, in Italian, in French, you know, in other countries. No. That was my third movie in English, and it was like someone put marbles in my mouth and I was trying to speak Chinese or something.
What is your native language?
Well, I spoke Spanish and Italian first, and then I learned French. Because, you know, in Europe, although I was born in Argentina, I grew up in Europe, everybody speaks every language because
yeah,
it's so small.
You have to.
You drive two hours and you're in another country. So,
Now, was that a problem for you when you started making films here in the United States? I mean, did they cast you as, you know, the sulky half?
You know why it was a problem? You know why? Because when I went to Mexico to work first, I started to work in Mexico, they sent me to a school to lose my Argentinian accent. So
in
now,
Spanish.
Right, in Spanish.
Yeah.
So now when I came here, I couldn't play in Mexican because I speak like an Argentinian, and I did not really speak like an Argentinian anymore, so I couldn't play that. And I didn't play Italian and French because they didn't believe I was Italian and French. And I couldn't play an old American girl because I have an accent. But from
and they weren't making silent movies anymore, so you really were in big trouble.
Yes, but I found my way. Yes, I did quite a few movies, actually. I did about 30-some movies, and then I did 5 years of the High Chaparral, and that was fun. I was the only girl with all these cowboys, you know, for 5 years.
You were always smiling.